Come on! Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak! Kerchak. Wait, Kerchak, please.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Come on! See ya! Fire!
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now. What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
Come on! This should help. See ya! Fire! See ya! Come on!
Ha! 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 Thank you.
Clayton.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
Come on! Come on!
Tarzan, home.
This is your home? But that means... Huh?
Ooh.
Huh?
The waterfalls! They're echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it. Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lose heart. No heart. No see friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, all for one, huh? But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. This would kill me.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless.
But the boy is a problem.
He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the rest. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here's the world-famous Colosseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Colosseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this... You can't call yourself... a hero! Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do. You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Thank you. Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right? Well then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
Heal! Nothing to it. Heal. Fire. Ha. 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 Nothing to it.
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it. I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right? Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's back home. Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
That's the best you can do.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack! Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriating! He makes me crazy!
Wait a minute. Be worried about it. All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Thank you. Come on! Thank you. Thank you.
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, cut it out.
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
We visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who would have thought it?
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
Thank you. Come on! Come on! Ha! 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 Fire! Come on!
This should help.
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar, I've looked everywhere for Jasmine. She's disappeared like magic.
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me at once.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The Heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Thank you.
A leaden. Where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff, hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. Today's winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
And a rush.
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and spit it. A lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I do that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Share the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Come on! Come on!
Come on!
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know.
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Come on! Come on!
Thank you.
My first wish, genie, show me the keyhole.
Heal!
now.
That boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar, let Jasmine go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
About this.
genie. My final wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie.
Jasmine? Jasmine!
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes. You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kairi!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Well, as I live and breathe, if it isn't Pinocchio.
Oh, hi, Timony.
What in the world are you doing down here?
Playing hide and seek.
I just don't believe it. And here I was, up all night just worried sick about you. Why, of all the... Pinocchio!